I'm Dr. Scarlet Nazarian. I'm a surgeon working in London, and I'm here to tell you about the signs and symptoms of breast cancer. Breast cancer can affect anyone at any age. The first symptom that most people recognise is a breast lump or thickening in the breast, armpit, or area up to the collarbone. However, not all breast lumps are cancerous. They can be breast infections or breast cysts. But if you do feel a breast lump or thickening in your breast, then please see your doctor. What are the signs and symptoms of breast cancer? You should see a GP if you notice any of the following. A new lump or area of thickened tissue in either breast that was not there before. A change in the size or shape of one or both breasts. A discharge of fluid from either of your nipples. A lump or swelling in either of your armpits. A change in the look or feel of your skin, such as puckering or dimpling, a rash or redness. A rash, like eczema, crusting, scaly or itchy skin, or redness on or around your nipple. A change in the appearance of your nipple, such as becoming sunken into your breast. How do you check your breasts? It's really important to check your breasts regularly.
There's no right or wrong way. Just check your breasts in a way that works for you. Knowing your breasts and what's normal for you could save your life.
So, get yourself a mirror and stand in front of it with both hands above your hips in a superhero pose. Have a look in the mirror for any changes in your breasts that you can see. Any skin dimpling, puckering, any rashes or lumps and bumps that are visible. Next, take one hand and feel under the opposite armpit. Have a feel for any lumps or bumps. Do the same thing with your other hand. Once you've done that, pop both hands behind your head. Now, have a look again for any lumps, bumps that are visible, skin changes, and so on. Then, using one hand, feel the opposite breast in a circular motion, ending with your nipple. Feel carefully for any lumps, bumps, skin changes, or pain. Next, use your other hand to do the same. Once you've done that, you're all done. You've checked your breasts.